land torn from earth to sky. It is unnatural. Zao, we are not far from Mpundulu's domain.
A great baobab tree of Kenzera. Shamans would often rest in the hollow.
You are a shaman now, Zao.
Maybe. The night before Baba passed, it was a quiet night. Quiet as always, but more than usual. For some reason, he felt good that night. I was sitting there, lost in thought, when suddenly I hear the clank of a Mankala board. I think Baba could read my mind. Or maybe he knew it was his final. But there we were. We stayed up playing Mankala. Thank gods, Baba was good at it. He always won. He told me stories about me as a boy, about him when he was my age, about anything. We laughed together. We laughed so much. Some shamans say laughter is the best medicine. The next day was not easy. And it is only now I see what we gave each other the night before.
And what is that?
Normality.
Kundalu. An egg. She is a mother. Is that? No. Liana? But that would mean...
Therein lies the true nature of her love. Her actions.
I see now. Mpundulu holds on to her responsibilities as the mother.
Her tragedy is holding on. Not letting go is the cause of all this pain. This is your task, Zao. You must help Mpundulu and Liana accept the natural cycle of life. To embrace change.
Liana, you did not tell me Mpundulu was your mother.
I thought if I had told you, you would hate me for what she has done. I did not want you to hate me.
This is not your fault. But you must understand that Impundulu holds on because she fears you taking on the responsibilities of disguise. The only way I can help her and you is to do my duty as a shaman. To allow her to pass on.
Let us just go and play some more, eh? Maybe if we keep playing, Impundulu will see how much fun we are having and will join in.
I am sorry, Liana. I cannot do that.
No! It is not fair!
Liana!
She will understand in time.
Let us get this over with.
Ascends to Impundulu. Are you prepared?
It must be done.
Thank you. Every parent knows that one day they must step aside for their child. It can be hard to grasp. Becoming a parent can feel like the death of the self. But there is a liberation in acceptance. A feeling of rebirth. Soon, Liana will prosper. She will give love to this world. But first, she must find herself. Find her peace.
We go west. To the woodlands now, yes?
The great spirit of nature resides there.
Right. Let us go then. The rain has arrived. I can feel the pressure of these guys easing.
Yes.